Hello and welcome to ShelterMode, the premier YouTube channel for shipping container living. In this video, we bring to you a stunning luxury home in Israel built from 4 shipping containers. Stay tuned to find out more about this amazing family home. Welcome back. If you are looking for modern floor plans for container homes, a weekly update on case studies of the most influential shipping container homes from around the world, and detailed articles from our building guide for shipping container homes, then feel free to subscribe to our YouTube channel for these and more amazing weekly videos. Remember to click on the bell so that you get notified whenever we post a new video. Without further ado, let's get started. This modern, luxurious shipping container house is built in Pardes, Hanna, Israel. The house was built using 4 40-foot high cube containers. High cube containers were preferable because of the need to create high ceilings throughout the house. The containers are arranged in an open plan layout to enclose a sheltered courtyard, creating a total of 145 square meters of habitable space. The containers were placed on a concrete foundation to elevate them away from moisture. Placing the containers on the foundation took place within a single day, and the cutting of the openings took about 2 days. Because of the hot Israeli climate and high fire resistance requirements of this project, a good choice of insulation material to mitigate against such impacts was inevitable. Insulation blocks are fixed on the exterior of the shipping containers and given a render finish on top in order to shield the home from the blazing hot sun of the Israeli climate. The house is covered with gray plaster on top of the insulation to give it an appearance of a regular dwelling. The only detail that may suggest that this is something else is the hovering corner of the building on one end and the shutters of the original container cargo doors. From inside, the walls and the roof of the shipping containers are visible, and the structural elements of the containers and the marks remaining after cutting of the steel walls for the openings were left as decorative elements, revealing the construction process and the nature of the raw material used. The interior walls and ceiling are painted white to make the space appear bigger and brighter. Large windows and doors are used in all the habitable areas of the house for adequate ventilation and daylighting to help kill the claustrophobic feel of living in a container box. Full-height sliding glass doors from the living room open into a sheltered central courtyard. The courtyard is a beautiful outdoor space for regulating the indoor temperature of the house, and also a refuge space for private barbecues and dinner parties on a warm sunset evening. The ceiling emphasizes the contrast between the original structure that was once a container and the design precision and luxury that characterizes the space. In addition, the exposed concrete ceiling in the study room was raised to a height of about 4 meters to give the space a less than radar look. The public space in the house includes a kitchen and a living room, which are separated from the security cum workroom area by a hidden door designed as a library. In the private zone of the house, there is a corridor from which all the children's bedrooms, a master suite, and a bathroom are located. Opposite the front door has a coating of coating steel, the material from which the containers are made of. Above it is a pergola built with a minimalist Madeira woodwork, an appearance that matches the spirit of the house. The tarmac and courtyard with an ancient mango tree in its center are the first elements to identify when you enter this stunningly landscaped compound. It forms the fabric of an outdoor family living space. Cuttings from the shipping containers are conspicuously present throughout the landscaping as an eco-friendly way to recycle the cuttings from the shipping containers. Elements such as a natural pond with a stream and a waterfall, a wooden bridge, and parts of round concrete stones add to the charm of the beautiful landscaping. Since the construction process required professional decisions, the choice of all the fittings and furnishings in the house was sourced from a variety of Israel-based suppliers. Some of the items in the house are genuine vintage, such as a radio in the old building. The drawers of the old kitchen have been renovated and hung as shelves in the children's rooms, along with current items from the studio connections. Recovered wood chairs were also refurbished for the study room, and the OSB panels were placed as shelves on a bare iron library. Beyond the ecological advantage and earthquake resistance of this amazing house, this is a modular solution that allows you to play with space like Lego blocks. The project was built to a very high standard, which translates to more significant savings in the long term. The project was supposed to take about 3 to 4 months to construct. However, since there is no experienced professionals at the time to execute the work, the project took 2 years to complete. We love everything about this fantastic container house. The level of work quality and workmanship on this project is the highest in any container project we have featured on this channel. Do you agree with our observation? If not, kindly let us know which part of this amazing house appeals to you the most. If you like this video, as usual, give us a thumbs up and feel free to subscribe for these and more weekly videos. See you in the next video. If you love shipping container homes or you are planning on building one, our YouTube channel is a one-stop shop for a complete guide on how to design, how to build, how to insulate, and a collection of hundreds of blueprints for container homes designs. In addition, we also cover case studies of the best homes made from shipping containers from around the world. For this and more, feel free to subscribe and remember to click on the bell so that you don't miss out on any of our amazing weekly videos. You can also contact us on our website sheltermode.com or follow us on social media platforms through the links in the description below.